Whoa. Okay. Let's do it. This game for a long time, however, that's all good. Some things I'm not going to change, and one of those is going to be saving is forbidden. I can't even remember where a damn thing is. We're just going to go for it. A bit juddery, which is interesting. Get all the stuff. Get all the stuffs. God damn it, I'm reaching for a jump. That can't be good. I literally can't remember anything. Bodies, bodies everywhere. They can be fine. Won't be having any of that. Grab the armor. Some bullets. Oh my god. And there'll be a guy up there. I remembered him. That's good. Fine. Let's go back out here. I'm getting a lot of audio delay. I'm wondering if there's something to do with the older stream that I've been running. I can't think that I'm straining things too hard with Doom. You never know. Yay! yeah, why not? I don't think it's going to be any good. That'll be fine. I'll take that. Mega armor. If I remember correctly... How the hell do I open that? Oh, I have to go through here. Okay. God damn it, died. How do I get in there? Like that. So what I really want, obviously, is the shotgun. Slow, and I miss things, I'm certain. God, I can't remember a damn thing. Okay, I'll take it. That's a bit more like it. I feel like I've got something back there. I just can't remember anything. Literally, it's like I have not played before. We'll get some bullets. I can't remember these maps. What is this slowdown? It's infuriating. Some mistakes. Right back down there. Nope. Red door. Gotta get better with my strafing. Sloppy mistakes. Where are you all? There's one. There's another. Still sloppy. All these little mistakes are costing me health. Lucky there. Better to be lucky than skillful. Where? God damn. I know what I'm looking for. I think it's in here. Yep, it's in here. Unfortunately, I missed that secret without doubt. God damn. I don't know, the music doesn't fit the game at all. I think you're right. I think if I don't trust DOSBox, they switch out and stream anything else. Oh, Jesus. That's a bad move. Chainsaws and explosive barrels. I know it's around here somewhere, but I can't remember where. Where are you? God damn it. I just can't remember. Woo! No, 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 no. Out of there. It's in there! Right, fine. I've got the secret, which is the main thing. This is gonna be a clusterfuck. No. Where are you? I'm missing something, but I can't remember what! God damn it. I'm wasting shells. I can't remember. Almost. I know I missed secrets there. Sloppy. Ouch. I can't have played this game properly for probably 15 years, I'd say. And the problem with that, oh my god. You literally can't remember a goddamn thing. Yeah, that's fine. Whoa! Dragon blocks. Ah! down there. Where is it? I think probably. Let's try up here. Yep. Oh, sloppy play, sloppy play. What just opened there? Ah, I see. Where's Pinky? Where's Pinky? I might stream the next Dark Souls 3 DLC. I'm a huge Dark Souls fan. I'm not sure my rig is up to streaming it. At one point I was very good at Dark Souls, but I'm currently not. It's an embarrassment. I tried to stream it the other day, the original. I was just, it's like, what happened? I used to be so good at this game. Been through that? Okay, so. What to do for a grenade? About time Journey lifted the ban of this game. Ridiculous. I get Wolfenstein. I don't agree with it, but I get it. But Doom? Come on. Doom was about as far tongue-in-cheek as you could possibly get. It was always a giggle. Oh. Okay, now this bit. I remember this bit. This bit is the stuff the nightmares are made of on your first playthrough. God damn it. I'm assuming that's going to be a clusterfuck. Oh yeah. Nice try, guys. Okay, so that's a yellow key. There's a health pack down there, I believe. I might as well just pop that in case I need it. I don't think I will. And I think that is actually death down to the sides. I can't remember. There's a monster still alive somewhere, though. I can hear it. You're in there. I think they're fighting themselves. How do I get in there? I can't remember. Oh my god, it's shocking. Nothing that clear on the map. Okay, onwards. Maybe across there. That's a bit more like it. Oh. Oh god damn it. Jesus. Okay. Full on ammo, that's all good. I think if I just stack up. Aim right, it all works a lot better. Now, I've definitely missed things through here. My question is, did that come down? That is definitely a thing. How do I get it to descend? It's right behind that wall.
I can hear it.
God damn it. The only thing I can think of is if I open up that, sometimes that opens up other bits in the level. Could be hidden in here. Let's check more thoroughly. Sometimes there's a switch hidden. Yeah, you see, I can hear you. Where are you? The frustration. Gotta keep on looking. Oh, oh, oh. This is new. Excellent. Right, onwards. Who knows what could be in here? I've got the OK gaskets. Nothing I really wanted. Potion of visibility. Already got the chainsaw. Still no closer to getting that to come down. I'm missing something obvious. I don't think there's any switches or anything in there. I think if I go in there now, it would be death. And no way in there. What am I missing? I think I'm in the wrong place. Not sure. Onwards. We'll hit up the next level. Things like this I'll have to research independently. They'll just take too damn long otherwise. God damn it. 14% secrets. How much did I miss? Jesus. Shocking. I'm just hoping that means the secret's in secret, so I really did miss. Whoa! No. Cheeky. If there's no secrets in secrets, then I'd miss so much I can't believe it on that last level. Shocking. Oh my life. I'm gonna get fireballed in the back. Oh no, not that room. Oh, god. What I would do for a slightly better way. Ah. I see. God damn it. Okay. Still alive. That was never a problem. Nothing to see here. Probably did some damage. None of that, thank you. I believe this was a Nazi swastika at one point. Oh my god. Rockets? Interesting. Where would I find rockets? Exit. Not yet. I've got the key. I think I know where the key is though. In fact, I do know it's behind that pinky that I was trying to shoot. It's over there. Okay. So let's go. Oh god. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do it. I know this is a massive trap. And then again, I've taken care of a lot of stuff. Blue key, fantastic. I'm not going to go for that yet. I'm assuming I have to go down into that slime there. Yeah, it's got to be down in the slime. Pretty much. Then again, what is that for? Interesting. That's the way out, okay. So we'll try this one instead. Rocket launcher. That's okay. That's definitely a win. What an idiot I am. I can't believe that. Okay, so what am I going to do with this blue key? Nothing on that side. There is a clear switch there, which I haven't used. Oh, I have used it, okay. Is that the boot? Yeah, there's the boot, okay. Let's deal with these jumps. Get whatever that is up here. So that's but it's useless. What a waste. Oh god. I remember. Thanks for that. I think there's invisible pinkies in here. Invisipinky. I should still be alive. But just straight up these. I'm not too worried, I've still got 20 shots of ammo. Let's try and keep it tidy. How did I ever play this game on just keyboards? Every percent counts. Give me all those blue vials. Oh my god, there's a barrel there. Oh no, 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 I heard you. Where are you? Shit. Okay. That could have been a lot worse. Yellow. Oh. Let's just have a little think about this, shall we? Did I miss anything? If I was going to put secrets in a level, it would be in a place like that. Pass. Nothing sticks out immediately as a... Oh god, no, don't tempt me. Okay, so where was the other yellow door? I think is now the real question. Because I definitely cannot remember. How was if I don't screw up that badly? That's the blue one. I'm missing something obvious, clearly. That is what I'm missing. God damn it. Cool. Not bad for a quick blast through. So slow. Right. Ammo. More ammo, that's good. Shit's gonna be ugly. Oh, Jesus, no. Acceptable. I will take that. So that's where I came from to start with. 16 rounds. Let's go and pick up some of that ammo. I think they're fighting each other. Which works for me. Oh, definitely works for me. Okay. I seem to remember a door opens up there. Excellent. Oh, got it. I understand, game. I'm going where you tell me. Jesus. That's the yellow key card. Is there any health around here anyway? I got pretty badly sliced up there. Gonna be in the room behind. That's good. Okay. This situation is not ideal. No. I think not. Nothing to see here. Oh, I nearly made a game though. I think I got that exactly right. Do I dare go up in there? I'm not sure. Right, we'll try this one. Ammo over there. That'll be fine. Why did I come in here? There must be something else in here. So I want to go on the left-hand one. Okay, we'll go up on that one. I think I'm going to have to. Really? Is it out the back? Is that what's going on here? And there's clearly steps there. So what am I missing? For fuck's sake. Just a little area at the back for no good reason. Or is there? Oh, for fuck's sake. No, there's no good reason. There's definitely no good reason. Fucking hell. I can hear the pinky demon. Where is it? No. Right. You'll do. Whoa! Have some of that. And I assume this is going to get... I swear I have a memory of this room. Oh, Jesus. No, false memory. Good, I'm glad it's a false memory. So I didn't want to do what I thought that room was. Okay. Onwards. Used to miss this much. Where are you? Ah, shit. Fucking hell. Come on, guys. Play fair. Oh, no, I've missed the switch. Shit. Okay, cool. Right, let's hit that switch. Figure out what it does. Still not sure. Okay, I get it. Oh, for fuck's sake. Hopefully they'll open the door. Do you think they've got the wits to do that? There you are. Jesus. Well, this is bullshit. Oh, thank God. I have to clear out this room fast. Invisible pinkies in a pitch black room. That is bullshit. And that is that. Went pretty well. I'm not worried about part times. Some of that. Do not like this room. Too many barrels. Oh no, you didn't. Where are you? was exciting. I can't believe people would ever criticize this game for not having a plot. How much plot do you need? That way and fuck things up, man. There's something back there. I don't know what. No, nothing there, just a way to waste my life. PTSD in the end of this. Acceptable. Could be something in here. It's what I would have done, but never mind. Okay, so there's our red keys. Let's do it. Can this go wrong? No. Okay, that's all cool, but how the fuck do I get out of here? Excellent. So now I have the blue key as well. Yeah, I went through here. That's good. Jesus. things vaguely remembered from way back. God damn it. So many mistakes. Where are you? No. Really? Nice. Where are you? Oh, no. Little bastard. Dead. So obviously I'm looking for the yellow key. I came in there. Now what I was hoping was it was through there. And I'm kind of certain that it is. Which means that there's a switch I haven't fixed. Where could the switch be? There. Ideal. That was actually fairly predictable. Ammo sack, that's really useful. Wasn't expecting that. I should have known better. God damn it. Right. I know there's shells there, give me them. That's interesting. Oh shit. Something opened up back there, obviously. See, I should have picked up the fucking gun, stupid. Another ammo pack. Oh my god. This can only end really badly. Where? Got my safe zone now. That's good, because that was ridiculous. God damn it. Everything's back under control. There was a mini coming. I feel I've skipped a good chunk of level here. Okay. From there. Not that I'm complaining, you understand. Shortcut is a shortcut. But that door is a mystery. Oh god. How do I open it? Look at that, there's loads of level there. Around the back of this? Nope. Pass. Oh well. I'll get everything. Is that it? That was it. In we go. Get in there. Doesn't look good. Don't like rooms like that. They tend to go wrong. Okay, health. Let's try something a little bit pokier. This reeks of bad situation, I have to say. Yeah, look. Oh my god, I know what's going to happen. No! At some point, this is going to go. This is going to turn into a complete fucking clusterfuck. Let's do it! No saves! Okay, gives me a shotgun. I'm fine. I can take this. I haven't got enough bullets for this room yet. 110. I need more bullets. God damn it. And armor. This is not going to be good. As soon as I take that minigun, the gig is up. The problem is that imps seem to be pretty goddamn resistant to bullets, I would suggest. That actually went pretty well. Maybe that gun. Jesus, maybe that gun would have been a better choice from the start. Goddamn. Okay, so we know what's coming up here now. See how much easier it is when you know the level. And yeah, I'm gonna take some of that stuff. It's all gonna be good stuff. Get the suits. Perfect. Is there a rocket launcher back here? I can't remember. There's armor, that's helpful. All of that was helpful. Low light amplification, rockets, let's go. I'm gonna go down here now. Not down here. Other way, other way, other way. Shit. Wasting these goggles. No, not in there. God damn it, where were they? I've lost the room! It's not what I thought it was. Oh well, it's actually the hard way. Well, this is gonna be the hard way. shotgun. Could've been better, could've been worse. Surviving. Is that another pinky? No, fine. Okay. Right. That's... I don't know what that is. Cool. That's okay. Sweeping through. I'm sure I'll find things I don't want to. Yeah, I know you're there. Oh, you little. Cool. Make everyone else dead. So it's going to be a backpack of ammo and a bullshit. Let's do it. Gank is in there. It's open. Shit. Little bastards. So I've got the backpack, that's all good. Now I've got all these. There's gonna be bins around here. I'm not going to get shot, which is good. I just wish I had a rocket launcher. Sloppy. Never mind. I'm not perfect. Let's roll. Shoot him. Jesus. God. Damn. I'm not gonna open that up yet because there's still enemies here. Okay. If I stop missing, everything will be better. Is that everyone? Pretty much. There might be a imp or something in here still. But it's not too bad. I know where it is. Go again. I've got loads of bullets, so I'm gonna go for the minigun this time in that room. Oh, did you get so tough? Okay, good. Armor's okay. Health is good. Got bullets. Let's do it. Acceptable. Not flashy, but I lived. So it's got to be through here. Yeah, there we go. Exit. I left somebody alive. I didn't mean to. Still not giving me that double, I reckon, is end of episode 1. It's the iconic one. Jesus. Ah, for fuck's sake. I would call that a cake. Anyone else? Knew that was coming. Okay, so that was key. That was actually quite good. I cannot remember this level at all. I'm flying blind. Completely blind. That door. I want to explore this area a little bit more. Okay. I am going through that door. Alright, this can't be good. God damn it. Shotgun in the arse and steel use. What the hell is going on in here? Ah, Jesus, I see. Okay, that's a shitty trick. Let me up there. Rocket launcher, goody goods. I better take that off though, or I'll kill myself again. Okay, that's where I came in. That's another yellow one here. Don't remember you, don't mind. So we're going to the back. Has to be through this area here. And I'm getting shot at. I guess that isn't that unusual. I haven't got a blue key yet. check that out then. Never mind, I didn't. That guy's rising more. Goodbye. Goodbye. Perfect. Ah, Jesus. That's quick. 100%. Pretty good. Right. I don't know, I shoot him 4 times in the face and he keeps on going. There's the red one. So this could be a clusterfuck. Yep. As thought, it's a clusterfuck. I fucking did. There was no way that wasn't going to be bad. Four shells in my trouble. I'll have that now. But that'll be back this way. Ooh. Cinnamon got blue though. There we go. Ah, for fuck's sake. Perfect. I can't remember where I was going. Is it back here? I think it was. There we go. That's not gonna work, boys. Oh, what the fuck is going on in there? No. This feels like a clusterfuck. Pretty good. Not as bad as I was worried about. That was so bad. No secrets though. Oh god. I don't want to. Thank you. Not good. It's that time of day. Let's do it. What I really want is some distance. Seem worse. God damn, boys. I thought you were hard. Shameful how much of this cake I forgot. It doesn't end this way. It doesn't end this way. The shores of hell? And that is where I'll see you next time.